As far as I can make out, edgy occurs when middle-brow, middle-aged profiteers are looking to suck the energy, not to mention the spending money, out of the youth culture. So they come up with this fake concept of seeming to be dangerous when every move they make is the result of a market research and a corporate master plan. My goal is not to wake up at 40 with the bitter realization that I've wasted my life in a job I hate because I was forced to decide on a career early in my teens. You're standing on my neck.